Winter weather advisory posted for northern parts of the state as the next system, a combination of rain, sleet, and wet snow making its way in our direction, much like the last several days. Temperatures just really aren't all that cold to keep this all in the form of snow, but we will be looking at that mixture moving in during the afternoon from southwest to northeast. Temperatures tipping out in the 30s to lower 40s, but cooling once the precipitation really begins. We are not looking at the roadways to become immediately awful at the first sight of precipitation, but as you will notice, by the time we get to the evening commute, light snow falling across northern half of the state with some slippery spots, while southern areas will be kind of a combination of some scattered rain shower activity, maybe mixing with a little bit of sleet. The back edge of this moves across the state after midnight tonight and eventually sets up milder air tomorrow morning. As a matter of fact, we will likely start the day tomorrow above freezing statewide, so the morning commute should be just fine. And temperatures tomorrow climbing into the 40s and 50s with a building breeze out of the west. Now that breeze eventually turns to the northwest, dropping temperatures back into the 20s Friday night. Highs Saturday, as chilly as they'll be in your entire 7-day forecast, highs will be in the low and mid 30s with a breeze out of the northwest on Saturday. Increasing clouds Sunday. You will notice a system down to our south. Most of the maps over the last several days have kept that well enough to our south that it really isn't going to affect any sort of traveling weather over the weekend. And that will lead us to an extended period of quieter weather until a system tries to arrive again by the middle of next week. So afternoon showers mixing with a little bit of sleet in southern parts of the state. Snow changing to a mix up north later this afternoon and tonight. Slippery travel up north. Temperatures for southern areas continuing to work their way back into the 30s and 40s, and highs tomorrow in the 40s and 50s. As far as snowfall, again, most of this on the front end, maybe a couple of quick inches of snow through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, but even there, we change to a mix before wrapping up around midnight. 7-day forecast keeps the milder than average air around heading into next week.